or studied or heard about.
Who are you?
I'm Ned Weeks.
You're the writer and fellow that's scared. I'm scared too. I hear you have a big mouth.
Is big mouth a symptom?
No, a cure.
I am trying to understand why nobody wants to hear we're dying. Why nobody wants to help.
He's popular and everybody's afraid of me.
Yes.
No.
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 Ned, darling. Do not put your failure to find somebody on the morality of all the rest of us.
Oh, Mickey, darling.
I'm just saying what I think. It has taken me 20 years of assorted forms of therapy in various major world capitals to be able to do so without guilt, fear, or giving a f*** if anybody likes it or not. You think I'm crazy?
I certainly do. That's why I'm here.
I'm so glad
that I'm here.
That you think I'm crazy.
Judging from this mess that you and your friends are in, it is imperative that you stand up and fight to be prouder than ever.
The only way we will have real pride is when we demand recognition of a culture that isn't just sexual.
Have I given it to Ned?
I don't know.
But can he catch it from me?
We just don't know.
Did he give it to me?
I don't know.
Can we kiss?
I don't know.
That's how I want to be defined, as one of the men who fought the war.